Fans descending upon the stadium for what promises to be an absolutely riveting FA Cup final. It's Liverpool, they take on Chelsea, and we're live on EA TV. At long last, the wait is over. A warm welcome to Wembley. This is Derek Ray, joined on the commentary box by Stuart Robson, and we're approaching kickoff time in what promises to be a spectacular FA Cup final. It is Liverpool taking on Chelsea.
Well, Derek, as a youngster growing up, this was the day that every young footballer dreamt of, playing in the FA Cup final, walking out in front of 100,000 fans at Wembley, broadcast around the world. It still brings a tingle to my spine, and I'm really looking forward to this one.
So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Jordan Henderson starts alongside Fabinho in the centre of midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. A fine use of the ball. A fine hold-up play here. I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. This to make it 1-0. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. Now the delivery, and he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Havertz. Now the attack fizzled out. Explosive attacking qualities can be so important. Look no further than Mo Salah.
Well, he's the most creative player on the field. He can run with the ball, he can get himself out of tight situations, he can see a pass, he's very creative with his play. I think he's going to be the outstanding player today.
Crossing opportunity. He cuts it back. Oh, blocked it! And mopping up defensively. It might be on for them. They've got it now, what can they do? Mateo Kovacic, on to Werner, Havertz, Conte, in position to give them the lead maybe, and an astute piece of defending, playing with purpose and control, but nothing comes of it, good defending it was. Luis Diaz. Here is Thiago. And Diaz has it. Werner. And Mount. Timo Werner. Will he play it in? A glorious chance! And he didn't hesitate. Good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Thiago. Luis Diaz. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. And back with Thiago. Oh, could be! And a goal! Liverpool strike first in the final, and just listen to their fans!
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
So Chelsea get things going again. How will they reply to that setback? Rüdiger. This is Azpilicueta. Conte. Well, potential danger. Crossing possibilities. Pulls it back. Can he put it away? A Liverpool free kick coming up. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Darwin Nunez. Fabinho. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. Well, the action underway again. Chelsea trailing going into the second half. Can they come up with the right response? Conte. Reece James. On the ball, Azpilicueta. Thiago Silva. N'Golo Conte. Now Chelsea in a position of menace. Well, possibilities in the centre. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. Now, sending it in. Kovacic. Now Lukaku. Havertz! Oh, a goal it is! The equaliser in this final. What next in the drama?
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise. And it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Luis Diaz. Making progress. Robertson. And lining it up. Well, he must get rid of the ball. And in the end, no damage done. 30 minutes to go then. Lukaku. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Thiago. This is Salah. Still passing it around with authority. Can they get in behind them? Good physical play. Mount. Romelu Lukaku now. Might really be able to trouble them here. He's in behind. Chance maybe. Well, that's the end of that for now.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
It's a good Liverpool move in the making. But they took care of the situation defensively. Marcos Alonso. Havertz. Conte has it. Mateo Kovacic. Excellent challenge. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And it's still on. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball.
Well, these Chelsea fans are making so much noise here. They believe the winner's coming, but it needs a moment of inspiration from one of those players out on the pitch. What a finale to this game.
Possession lost. And Liverpool couldn't hang on to it. Still level, but Chelsea on the attack near the end. Lukaku. Natural reader of the game, Kovacic. And continues his run. Now just the tackle that was needed. Nunez. Here is Thiago. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Not away completely. Well, they can keep possession now. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and 2 15-minute periods of extra time to come. So away they go again, the first period of extra time, and it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it. Really bright looking attack, but a good piece of tidying up. Andrew Robertson. And Diaz has it. Good work to regain possession. N'Golo Conte. And Havertz. Mount. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Luis Diaz. Chelsea did well to regain control of it. Mount. Using his physical strength to shield it. Lukaku, and there is the goal! He's found the net, joy unconfined!
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see, but you'd expect him to score from that range, but they all count.
Well, that's it for the first period of extra time. Let's see what the second has in store. And so 15 more minutes. We're into the second period of extra time here. Well, strong play here. Jorginho. It's with Marcos Alonso. Conte has it. Oh, they've lost it. Roberto Firmino. Lovely first touch. That wasn't easy. Kai Havertz. Well, the clock shows 5 minutes left on the second period of extra time, and still they lead by one goal. And the decision offside here. Milner. Liverpool have it all to do. Roberto Firmino could cross it in here. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Let's see about the delivery. Oh, what a fantastic save.
Well, that's a match-winning save there. Not long left now.
Played over. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Fabinho. Here's Firmino. And there goes the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. Memories are being made.
Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast in emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means.